Hello everybody, welcome back to our channel video Let's Play. In the last episode, we completed the 5th Quark grid comic, which allowed us to unlock the location of Quark's hideout, which is where we'll be heading to in this episode. Because it turns out, he basically ran away after we realised Nefarious wasn't dead. Or wasn't, and he disappeared. To his hideout.
Hey, kid, the bouncer just went on sale. If you get it.
And there's the way we can go, and this other way. We'll find Quark next episode and head that way. And I think we'll go the other way this episode. So we can fully explore the hideout. Get past them lasers. Oh, Quark, he's got defenses of himself. That laser. Refractor was out here. Yeah, it will. There we go. Make our way around.
You can use that PDA to access the weapons bender from anywhere. You'll have to pay a little extra for shipping and handling, of course.
We don't have enough for it. So I guess we will find Quark in this episode. Into a fully adventure. I thought we had enough for the PDA, so we not have enough for whatever it is. But obviously not, so. So it does look like I'll probably come back and get that off camera. Most importantly, time to adventure. and finds Quark. After he's carried away into his hideout. Oh, there's four of them. But the disc ray gun's quite powerful. Just a little pumpkin. You don't really need a lot of time. Ah, frame rate. Because we managed to basically use our charge boots, so we get a fresh set of ammo. Very much dropped in a little bit. Trying to move on ice is not easy. I saw something behind the okay, where's my switch up? I think we're at a point where we can hit us. Sliding on ice. That was a close one. That was really close. Ooh, hit them with a pistol gun. How many more quark? How many more of your things? Okay, well, we'll just open that door to get close to it. But I ain't adventuring any further till we've not defeated all of his things. That is the last one. Okay, it's clearly... Okay, well, it's clearly bad. So he's there, we can't go backwards. As long as I'm saying... Ratchet can't finish, as long as I'm saying Clank through. We're gonna have to send Clank through his agents of, and use his secret agents. Yeah, to attack that, and we got to follow. Oh, more things to drop in for that for us to go across then. Ooh, briefcase. Scrunch. Yeah. Symbols ready. Can we jump around then? We can. We can jump around and make it a quack. Go. Out. May you made the maid do it. Okay, we'll let a scrunch take the fire, and then we'll float down. Not run the same path as scrunch. That's actually really funny. I managed to get hit by the thing that it was supposed to be distracting. That's what's supposed to happen. Yes, that's what's supposed to happen. Scrunch is supposed to distract it, and then I'll go across. But that didn't happen. Made it. Follow. We're going to enter one at once. Okay, we just shut that. Yeah. Ooh, some bolts on the floor. So we're only like, what, 9,000 shy? There we go. And get it to enter. Damn it. Oh wait, we got it. That's really kind of irritating. The other side might be the play then, going for the right inside of that laser. The timing is everything. And my timing wasn't low with that. Follow me. We'll pick up the bolts here. Let's try this again. Okay, maybe I went the wrong way with the decision.
Hey, little buddy, how'd you find me here?
We found your secret vid, Comic Quark.
Oh, that. Well, I don't expect you to understand.
We found you. You
made me think I'd give anything for a body like that. For just one drop.
No, we want to know why you left.
One iota of his impeccable.
Can we just skip to the end, please?
Let's see, where was I? Sexy, charming, brilliant, iron heart. Abs. Ah, yes, but despite my outward appearance of utter perfection, well...
You're a coward.
Deep inside, you're a cowardly wuss?
No, not exactly. When I escaped from that star cruiser, cheating death by mere nanoseconds, I suddenly realized something very important. I could have died! Me, Captain Quark!
Okay, self-preservation. Oh, I'm Captain Quark. Look, I care about self-preservation, that's it. is it? How many people are going? We should need 3,000. Is there anything we can break around? We might go back this way a little bit. So I might see if there's anything we can break before we leave. This one's full of bolts. Yeah, there we go. May as well claim these two as well. I'm just thinking, because if we can do that, we can unlock the PDA as well. And that'll give us effect. It'll be more expensive ammo buying, but. It means we can have ammo where there's no ammo boxes. Yeah. So we've unlocked the PDA and we found Quark because he's defensive. It means you can do this. So yeah, it costs just cost 10 times the amount. But it means that we've got effectively free ammo. Basically, we can buy ammo wherever we are. But yeah, that'll be of course where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya.